Welcome back to Half-Life 2 Mod. Last time we were on Anti-Citizen 1, and now we're continuing.
Yeah, pardon me.
The long loading screen. All of my health. Got all of my suit battery.
Open the door.
What's the password?
Password.
Really? Password? Password? That's too basic.
Hey, it's Freeman. You're not leaving without me.
I don't think you have to save the citizens.
Whatever you say.
Lead the way!
This way.
Lost the spot.
with you.
What's Alex?
I had a feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations.
Generator?
Ready? Let's go. Take that door. I'll take this one. Ready when you are. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside.
All right, here we go.
We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Yep.
Sorry, Doc. Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Let's go.
As soon as the generator's down, I'll open that gate and get out of here.
hard part.
Should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Wait for me here.
There's the citadel. That's our goal. Come on, Alex. Time to open this gate. I just need some suit batteries. Now he's back forever. I just stepped on him and he died. Whoops. the ladder? I did it again.
Barney said you were on the way. He got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down on a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.
I know what time it is.
You lead the way!
Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
Place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
I'm gonna stop recording here, and then the next episode, we'll get, Barney. Alright, thank you guys for watching, see you in the next episode. Alright, peace.